Finding Jesus was sent by Exodus. Tutaj jestem. Wydaje się, że tu w tej chwili.
Are you all right, Artyom?
They pierced the cylinder! How bad is it? Can we move?
No, we're stuck!
Oh, shit!
Damn frog. Seems we ran through someone's roadblock.
Who was it? Any uniforms?
None. They were wearing rags.
Just some old farts.
Old farts, huh? That's just the perimeter guard. They could have put anyone there, even women and children.
Do you really think we found them, Colonel?
Well, we can't be sure. I was expecting to run into them much earlier. The trolley is headed towards the bridge. Some fortifications there. This looks peaceful. A village and a church on the water. We need intel. Here, Artyom, I put a mark on your map. Get there and find out what you can about that bridge. Taking a prisoner would be ideal. Anna, you cover him.
Yes, sir.
Okay,
you too.
No. Until we figure out our situation, you are not to take a step away from the Aurora.
Ah.
These two can handle themselves just fine. Yermak, when can you get the Aurora running again?
I don't know yet. We gotta check on that cylinder, but a full day at least.
I see. Spartans, let's prepare the Aurora for a defensive action. Stepan, Damir, get the perimeter.
I'm on
yes,
it,
sir.
Duke, I need you to recon the immediate area.
Got that, sir.
Idiot, you give him cover from the Aurora.
Yes, sir.
Sam and Alyosha, stay in reserve.
Yes, sir.
Let's go, Artyom.
Okay.
Wait, am I not trustworthy?
Don't forget your backpack. It's a new module. A portable workshop, so to speak. The manual is inside. It doesn't come with crafting materials, though, so keep an eye out for those.
Let's move out, Artyom.
Just be careful out there.
Sure thing. I gotta say, that was one flimsy roadblock. And those guys, well, they didn't look like army men at all. Just old men.
Be careful out there.
Remember,
most of the country has been destroyed or occupied. Even those who speak our language might be enemies, by conviction or out of fear. Got it?
Did you hear that bell? We must have given them a good scare.
Maybe they served the enemy. Enslaved or something. Going down.
That was great.
Woo! Hey, what was that?
That was just like... troop. Mamy! A pierwsze rzeczy do wspomnianego craftingu. A, to jest skrzynka. Kolejna rzecz.
I took a look around while you were inside. Right? That electric tower there looks like a perfect sniping position. Let's go.
Dobra, idziemy do. Zbytyczny. A, dobrze. Proszę zapisać grę. To wiem. Kurde, czy to jakieś... Przeczepać wioch. A tu. O!
over here when you're done.
Chcemy na coś zamontować. O. Znalazłem celownik. Ja nie mam. Znaczy to nie rywa. Wydaje, że wcześniej mogłem mieć trzy.
Okay, Artyom, I'll climb up there while you take the boat to the church.
Oh, mam wziąć wódkę. Użyj teraz, dobra. Okej, mamy tu oczywiście dzieciał w lore. Tak, a czy jest za łódkę? Chyba na... Krewetki są! Dobra.
I see people at the church. None seem to be armed. We'd better try the open approach. Let's not fire first, okay?
Peace be upon ye, traveler. Zeratius has already started his sermon. Just enter the temple and see the light of truth. We are in
tutaj będę zapyść.
We're not from here either. Silantius locked us up here a year ago.
Yes, the bridge dwellers won't even talk to heretics. But I'll tell you everything I've seen in this place all that year.
Arriving under the cover of fog.
Oh, it's the bridge guard. Silantius fooled them just like the locals. But unlike them, the bridge guard have guns. Run! There's a way out down here and there's a boat at the dock.
We also have one, but it's too small for all of us.
Artyom, she's right. Get to the boat. We will rescue her later. Don't worry.
Go! Nastya and I can get to your train by ourselves. We've been thinking about escape for a long time. Even got a boat. But we didn't have anywhere to go until you showed up.
Oh, and get Uncle Chris from the fort. He's so good. He can fix anything.
Artyom, I'll meet up with them and get them safely to the Aurora. Don't worry. Get to that dock. I can see the boat there.
Please, run! They'll feed you to the fish if they catch you. Those damn backward fools.
Come
do you want? What heretic? Father Silentius forewarned us about superstitions, and I never saw any heretics, and I wouldn't care if I did. What? Have you forgotten what Father Silentius said? He said no man is to enter this room but him. He'll hear about this.
We are doing it by his order. Open up, damn it!
That was his order too. So call him over and wait.
Just you wait. The Holy Father isn't going to.
Mommy,
mommy.
Hush,
Mom's
gonna
stay safe.
Dobra. Kurde, nie mam znaleźć skryptu. Oh yeah.
Heretics are killing our brethren!
No właśnie. Dobra. Miał zbyt skryt. No. Dobra, chłopaki. Kurde, będę. Chyba wejść przez. Ej, gdzie jesteś? Poziom łupki. No właśnie, żeby... Dobra. No. Zdaje się. Dobra, no podali się teraz. Gdzie oni? Okej. Okay. Także bohater nasz nie pływa jest. Mamy to drobinkę. Szybuś. Kurczę. No. Tyle to mamy. Ucieknij, zerknij za pomocą łodzi. Ta łódź jest to, ale jest. To sama łódź mi wyparowała. Już sama nie wiem, gdzie jest. Łódź! No dobra, zrobimy pakiet. No dobra, już jestem. I to ja oczywiście. Oczywiście. Akurat udało nam się uciec. No nie da uciekać. No dalej już. O Boże, te wielkie przerośnięte krewetki, mam nadzieję, że nie przyjdą. No nie no, to rośnięta krewetka mnie. Ja wiem, że tu jesteś ty. Czego? I teraz coś. O Boże, coś głupszego tam teraz zaatakowało niż krewetka.
What the fuck was that? A whale?
Ja nie wiem, co to było, jakaś...
It's fucking huge!
Jakiś wielki karp.
And so you subdue the occupation forces peacefully with a holy cross and a prayer. Anna has already reported on the call.
Ja to słyszę. Jest. skończyła mi się. O, no. Więc chyba muszę. Teraz wiadomo, że nic nie jest jeszcze.
Artyom, you should talk to the colonel first, then come back here.
What do you know of the occupation forces?
Huh? I'm sorry, I don't quite get what you...
So, you've never seen any foreign army in this area?
No, I haven't seen any army. But we haven't really been to any important places.
I see. Artyom, a moment.
Thank you, Artyom. If not for you, we'd never have escaped that place. They were so busy looking for you. And then I...
Great job saving them, Artyom. Katya here has provided us with vital information. A mechanic called Crest is hiding in the port. His help is required if we're to fix the Aurora in the foreseeable future. Yermak can't handle the repairs alone. So once you're ready, go to the port and invite Crest to join us. Then get back ASAP. We'll have to decide what to do about the fanatics on that bridge. Now we know for sure that the bridge is in working order. They crossed it last year when they got here. Well, at least some things are clearer now. But still, so many questions. There might not even be any enemy forces around here at all. They probably garrisoned the key regions only. In any case, we'll learn everything once we reach Yamantau. From the top source. The Moscow government is essentially a local council, to put things in perspective. So, now we just need to figure out how to cross this goddamn bridge.
Okay.
Are you still here, Artyom? You really should move out to port soon.
Okay, tutaj już oczywiście stoimy.
Yes,
więc dziękuję za uwagę i do zobaczenia.
Great. She's really strong. Thank you.